Come on, everybody, just lift your hands. Come on, lift your hands. And just hold on tight. These last minutes, make sure your soul is in it. No matter what comes, no matter what goes, stay anchored in Jesus. He's our holy hope, saints. He's all that we have. Jesus is all that we have. Stay close to Jesus. Stay with him. Stay with him, young people. Stay with him, young people. Stay with Jesus. Stay with Jesus. I gotta sit down. You just lift up your hands and reverence to the King. To the King. Hallelujah. Great is your mercy, oh God. Great is your mercy. And I had to walk out. That's why we just can't talk it. This thing is real. I had to remember the words that I sung. And that's why we're going to be in a war all this year. And saints, you got to fight. You got to fight with everything that's on the inside of you.
A good man steps, ordered by the Lord. nation that was there, who the enemy left behind, and he had information of where they were, and something intrigued my man. They did something. They gave him figs. They gave him raisins, and they gave him water. Y'all had done fell on Friday night. Y'all, yes, God, you have the figs on Friday night. Y'all ain't gonna hear see us. You have the raisins on Saturday night. But early Sunday morning, there's some water that's called refreshing. There's a miracle on Friday night. There is a sign on Saturday night. The Lord is about to work a wonder in here on Sunday morning. I need you to shake a neighbor hand and rock a big shoulder and say, "Neighbor, Jesus, don't you give me God. He'll leave your enemy behind just to give you the mouth for your victory. Victory is right about there. Somebody scream, situation you've been going through. I want y'all to praise God.